By the Millennium Dome is an Antony Gormley structure called Quantum Cloud. At one time, it was the largest sculpture in the UK. It looks quite random, but at a certain point, as you pass, you can clearly see the figure of a man. Cutty Sark is currently being renovated after a fire burnt it down. It's going to cost millions to get it back to how it was. No one could believe it when they opened the Hilton Hotel in Rotherhithe. Some rooms have actually been built in the old Columbia Wharf building, with great riverside views.
It's the Mayfair area.
This is City Hall, headquarters of the Mayor of London. The monument to commemorate the Great Fire of London in 1666. 311 stairs to the top, but once you're there, you have fantastic views over the river.
First time I've ever seen you.
First time I've ever seen you.